Kunti reached Hastinapur with her five children. Dhiru was happy to receive them. The five children of Pandu grew up with the 100 children of Dhiru, the Pandavas and the Kauravas. They became part of the great Indian history. The boys grow together and get trained in a traditional school. Their teacher, Drona, has indeed a tough time to train all these princes in the making. One day, in the school.
Now, it's time for the mace practice. Duri, beam, let's start. Now you... What power? Now, let us practice some archery. At the bird on the pillar. Now your target is the bird's eye. Dam, come forward. You have to hit that target. Look up. What do you see?
I see a bird and a platform.
Oh, I see. You see so many things. I think you should go back. You need some more practice. Duri, will you try now?
Yes, Master.
What do you see?
The bird, of course. Well, in addition to Dharam's view, I also see the clouds behind it.
My God, the sky as well? Your aim is even worse. Arjun, your turn now.
Yes, Master.
What do you see?
I see the center of the eye of the bird.
Nothing else?
Nothing else.
Shoot!